Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. I'm trying to describe this identity use a committee model. The original title is this. Can you prove this identity? This is the combinatorial identity. For most of you, maybe you can see that it is tough. It is difficult just to give up. What I'm trying to do here is to show you, to prove this kind of identity, it's not that kind of difficult. Here, we are trying to use a simple committee model to prove this identity. First of all, recall a basic result, basic identity. M pick K equals M pick M minus K. Those two combination numbers are equal. We can also use the committee model to describe this simple identity. For example, from total number of N students to select a group of K students to attend a conference. How many ways? That's the left-hand side. It is equivalent to do this. From N student, select the remaining part, N minus K student, not to attend the conference. The total numbers from both sides should be equal. From the right-hand side of this identity, we can rewrite the right-hand side as following. Original, that's square. We keep one here. The second one, we change it to N. From N, pick N minus K. So here, N pick zero. Here should be N pick N. N pick one. Here, N pick N minus one. And so on. Until the last one, N pick N. N pick zero. This is identical to the right-hand side. We are going to use the committee story model to form this part. Let's look at the model. This is the committee model. We want to select a N-person committee from N men and N women. The number of ways to select a N person committee from the total N plus N, 2N people is from 2N pick N, that's the right hand side. Now we want to derive the left hand side. We want to derive the right-hand side. The right-hand side we already proved, derived as this one. From a different point of view, the same N-person committee, we can form this one. The committee can be formed by selecting K men, the remaining N minus K women. So we select people differently. Select K from men, N minus K from women. K can be 0, 1, 2, 3 until N. there are n, pick k ways to select k min, and n pick n minus k way to select n minus k women. The total number we select is k plus n minus k equals n. We still have a n people committee. The total number of committee is from n men pick zero from this group. The remaining n pick from n women, pick n women. The second situation, we pick exactly one from the men's group and n minus one from women's group. Exactly pick two from men's group and the women's group, n minus two, until we pick n from men's group and zero from women's group. So the relationship between the two ways, that's a times product. It's easy to understand this. So this is the model to select n person committee from the second method. The number of total ways, whatever you select from the total 2n people or select from two group of people, number of ways should be the same. This means from 2n select n, it's the same as you select the people differently from two different groups, from men's group and women's group. Because the right-hand side of this, we already proved equals original right-hand side. So this is the proof. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.